see, man, this is a new tight end that we signed today, Seth Duval. Used to play for the Browns, played for the Jags, went to college at Princeton. Called by some of his former Brown fans, the Mini Gronk, man. We needed to add some pass catching at tight end to help replace Greg Olsen. And Seth Duval got some pretty good hands. He can make some plays after the catch. Definitely with the Princeton, so he's probably a smart guy, able to help learn this offense quick, help other guys instill this offense. And as you can see, man, he's out here. He can make plays too. I mean, this is playing with DeAndre Kaiser, so just imagine what he can do with Teddy B, man. I think that was Trey Boston backpedaling like that. Look at that. Run after the catch. Boom, 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 boom. Like, look at the pickups. And also breaking news that I just seen while making this video, Emmanuel Sanders went to the Saints for 2 years. So, Saints add a wide receiver, man, making them even more dangerous this year. Look at that. Catch the ball and get it going, man. Part of Panther Nation, let me know what you think below about the move, man. And just let me know, man.